me? Is everything good with the sound? Because I had to switch things for Monkey Island, and then I switched things back, so just want to make sure they're good. Should be. I think everything's working. Okay, good. Yeah, so how about my buddy Nick Mondo being in heels? He even lives in Atlanta where they're filming it, so... And they're letting him wear his normal wrestling attire. So proud of him, man.
Wow.
I did everything I had to do in here. Oh. Whoa. Good thing I tried that. Do you follow Nick on Instagram? You should. He's got some good stuff going. I actually just talked to him today. Yeah, you should follow him, man. He's got a really good Instagram thing. Alright, we've been here. Wait, was the elevator next door? Looks like the elevator should have been in this room.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
Doesn't it? Oh, wait. No. What? I'm confused. Yeah, I think it's like Nick Mondo Media or something. If you look him up, you'll find him. If you ever talk to him, just let him know you're my buddy. Oh, here we go. What?
Wow, this is tough.
Jeez. They're still morning.
I had him.
Yes.
Good, I'm glad you had fun. I had shrimp with broccoli and white rice. I don't know where I'm exactly supposed to go. Just sort of looking for them, I guess. Oh, here we go. Did all this, but any chance to get money? Right, I've never been in here. Lava. Probably have your final coming up soon. And get this thing going.
Oh my! Hello.
Well, I don't think I'm in this room. Stage before. Yeah, I haven't been in this room. Oh yeah, I have. Goodness, that's a lot. Of course. Right away. Wow. That was tough, man. I didn't know if I'd be able to beat all that, man. Getting good with these ghosts. Yes, thank you. This is fun. We haven't played in this game.
Whoa!
from a banana peel. Let's see if I can get a heart. Moves those lights. I've never figured out why.
Wow!
It is going to snow on Wednesday. Wow, really? Did it say, like, how much, or...? That'd be the second time already. Oh, boy. Look, the mirror's covered. Remember that used to be a mirror? I probably need to see the ghosts. Yep. Stop being afraid. He's hitting him on top of the bed. That was so weird. Jeez.
Oh, yeah.
A foot? On Wednesday? Oh, my God. I won't have off work, but it's still pretty damn cool. Alright, where the hell am I even supposed to go? Oh, the exclamation point is down two rooms. I didn't even notice that. Alright, so one more room. This will probably lock.
Yeah.
Of course. Turn around. Now that I know when they grab me by the back, it doesn't take energy. I think the boss is those three ladies.
Oh, yeah.
So, here's the question, brother. Do I go get bones? Because once I start with the boss, You know I can't come back. Alright, let's see if we can do it on one life, I guess. Wait, what? I didn't know. Where's the exclamation point? What just happened? How did I... How the heck? How'd I get that far away all of a sudden?
Hello?
Oh, jeez. Put me. Yo, something's up with this. Are you noticing this with the map? Look where it put me. This might be a chance to use the elevator. Look! Oh, it's like a maze. Every door takes you somewhere different. See, look. How the heck did that happen? Look, now I'm gonna go down and look where I am now. Oh my goodness. I have no idea where I'm even going. Oh, look where I'm at now. Oh my gosh, this is a total maze. Well, you know what? I think, honestly, dude, I think I'm gonna go get some water. Oh my gosh. Dude, I'm going downstairs and getting the bone real quick. There are a couple, probably a few. I keep getting so much money, I might as well. Only have 4 more boards. Maybe this board I'll save Princess or something. Or Mario. So if you turn on your notifications on your app on your phone, it'll tell you when I'm streaming anyway. That's how I know when Anthony's streaming. I still can't believe a foot of snow on Wednesday. That's crazy. This is the Toad Lounge we're in. It's got 5 of them in stock and I have 28,000. Twisted Sweets. Okay. That's how we know it's Because first of all, it's a magic level, like magic tricks. So it makes sense that twisted, meaning you go in one door and it takes you somewhere else. So we can't exactly follow the map. We literally just have to wander until we get to that exclamation board. The exclamation room. Unless we learn, like, that there's some rhyme or reason to the way the room... Oh, everything's back. Let's see if it'll give me anything. I don't really need it. Let's just start going in things, I guess. I hope it didn't replenish all the ghosts. I mean, it's almost like, why even bother looking at the map? I just gotta keep going through.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
Hello?
I'm in here. Hello? I usually go down from here. Let's try right. This board. Is there a door here? No. That way. Again, I usually go down from here. Let's try up. Let's see what happens. The exclamation point?
Ooh.
It must be. This is not a big room to face three different ghosts with top hats. I still don't know why they gave me that big top hat to wear. They're like dealers at a casino. I love cutscenes. Oh, don't tell me they go to another room. Can I fall off the edge? You gotta figure out which one I got the wrong one. Okay, so there's always going to be three, and you have to find the one this time. Alright, we get it. We get it. One's a bomb. Oh, man. It's like called Three Card Monty is the game.
Wow! Wow! Wow!
Stay right in the middle, Luigi. It's all about choosing the right one.
Whoa! Wow! Wow!
Gotcha! I'm gonna move. Two fakes and one real, and I gotta choose the right one. Probably gonna take one a few different tries. Probably gonna shoot faster now, too. See how they're moving, so you gotta try to figure out which is which. Better to just guess.
Wow! Whoa!
Ha! Woohoo! Alright, start shooting at me. Ready? 3, 2, and... Whoa!
Wow! Wow!
Whoa! Good shot as any? Nope.
Wow! Oh, wow!
Man, I could keep going forever till I get the right one. Try to follow which one she is, but it's so hard, it's like impossible. You pretty much just have to guess and have a 1 out of 3 shot every time.
Wow! Whoa!
It's her. I got her. I did it. Didn't even need a bow. Good job, man. I should be getting my, adapter. Actually, it might already be there. And then I can play Batman. Probably not that far from beating this game, by the way. I don't think I've ever been in this room. I guess I have if the, Batman would be fun. Yeah, hell yeah. Whoa. Gotta see here. Let me check if it got here yet. Hold on 1 second. Opening up my Amazon account. Yeah, it's here. Alright. I just gotta go get it. Well, we'll play this for a little bit longer, and then I'll go get it, and we can play some back. If something comes out of here, I definitely haven't been.
Maybe I have been.
Spectral usually means that, but it could also mean specter, like a ghost. So it might have to, well, it probably does have to do with ghost in this game. Alright, cutscene where I'm afraid. Coming right up. As always. Oh shoot, there's a ghost right there? What is that? No, it's a pirate ship? It's like a pirate ship. It's a ghost pirate ship. Look at all this. Whoa. Okay. So there's a door in there.
Huh?
Oh.
Oh. Hello?
The last floor is 15. Thanks to that boat in your way, it doesn't look like you can go any further. What is a boat even doing there? Could you come back to the lab? Jeez, I was just there. Now I gotta go back to the lab. Maybe he's gonna give me something to like get through glass or something. Let's just go back and see what he wants. This could be good. The last floor is 15. Yeah, that makes sense. But this is good. I'm excited. Maybe he's gonna give me something worth having. So basically, you have to first find the boat, and then he tells you to come back to the lab. You can't go back before that. He did say something has happened. I wonder what he meant. Maybe the toads are getting restless. Please give me an upgrade where I can get through glass or something.
Luigi?
What, toad left?
Hmm?
There's a toad missing. I was actually thinking about further modify. Yeah, do it. What I would need to modify was in the hotel, so I had Toad go look for it. But, well, come have a look at this, Luigi. It's footage from a camera I gave Toad. Oh, great. Toad got captured. So we had Toad go get a piece for something. So I have to do the side mission now. So this is Toad walking through, and as he takes a step, he squeaks. What is that? Alright, I have to get that thing. This is running away. Send the other toad after him first. What? So how do I find out where the hell he is? So, wait a minute. From that footage, we're supposed to know... We're supposed to know what floor he's on? Oh, no. I'm not ever gonna know what floor he's on. Oh my goodness. I mean, it was those pipes with Gooigi, the water floor. Ugh. I hated that floor. Do you remember which one it even was? Oh, it was B2. B2 was the water floor. Let's hope this is where he is. Be great if that's where he is. Now we're only going one floor, and look how long it's taken. Why would they make the elevator take this long? I'd say you're right. Oh, I hope I don't have to do that water stuff again.
Shoot. I don't know.
What's that exclamation point up there? Yeah. places you can go. Looks like I'm just going to save anyway.